Hey guys, welcome back. I know I've been off for a while. Yeah, shit. I'm not meant to use that phrase. I used it when I first used a YouTube video. So I'm gonna change it. In fact, I'm not gonna use any phrase. So yeah, my screen is kind of looking wacky. This is just one of the matches that have this texture, bad stuff, shadowy stuff. I'm used to it anyway. So I did say I was going to post a Mirage Champion video. This is it. So guys, relax and enjoy and subscribe and all this other stuff if you like it, or when you like it, but probably don't like it anyway. Please do like it. I know Nigerians are savage, but savage. And then if you come and tell me you don't like it in the comments, I beg. Maybe punish just day well. Whether you like it or not, just go and subscribe, share, comment, like. Please. Anyway, let's get right to it then.
That's your squad.
Introducing your champion.
Wait for it.
Yeah, looking at the champion squad, guys.
First blood. The battle happens quick, be ready.
I do like landing in this place all the time. If people even landed here with us. Great, as usual. Every time Hemlock. Like, every time I land Hemlock. This life is not fair at all. Give me a gun I cannot use.
Hostile right here.
Down to target. Give my shield to recharge.
You're not joking, let's say you're just downing people. I know the Bangalore has a purple shield.
Sending out my decoy.
Oh, there she is. Don't run. Don't run. No. Oh, fuck. I hit a stupid smoke. The fuck am I shooting? No! Punter, come on! Yeah, that is it. Bangalore. Thank you.
Bamboozles for the fools.
You took all the kills. Get out from here. Yeah, lifeline, come with me. What the hell? I'm not healing. What the hell? Come, why am I not healing? You've got to be kidding me. He has gone! What the hell? I'm coming, just found my baby gun.
Yep.
I actually kind of need light ammo. I'm low.
I need light ammo.
Light ammo here.
Well, thank you. Lifeline is the best. Yeah, they're on that side. Shot the Gibraltar. Gibraltar. Sound like a Mexican person. You kill him from behind. I know you went from behind.
Something good there.
One down. So much cool.
Down to target.
It's the last person.
Bamboozles for the fools. Zools. That was better in my mind.
Hostile spotted.
Again. Please, how many hostiles are we going to encounter in this match? He's a pathfinder.
Right in front of me.
Save some kills for me now. This life is not fair. I want kills. Shit, there's a squad nearby.
Also right here, right in front of me. Sending out my decoy.
Aw, bamboozled. We go from on top. Okay, okay, I'm coming. No! He fell!
Dang, looks like it's just us. Go bamboozle.
Oh, really? Give my shield a recharge. Oh my god, stupid old thing killed him. Die! Reloading. Freaking Spitfire. Shaking like what, I don't know.
Threw my grenade out.
Raptor, we have to.
Looting here.
Wonderful.
You got bamboozled.
I'm gonna peep again. She's coming. Lol, this girl is chasing me with her life. She was coming for me with blood in her eye. Please take my blood. Oh my god, hearing this, you got bamboozled, it just like gives me peace of mind. How about the banner? What are we going to do about the banner? We're going to leave it. They are really pushing us. They are really pushing us. Yeah, we're going to, well, we should go, right? I know, I'm behind you. Don't worry, we're going to avenge you, lifeline. We're going to avenge you.
Beginning ring countdown. Let's reposition here.
Okie dokie. Our leader. Lead us to victory. Like last match, you said I was pushing. Okay, I've left you. Lead us. Lead us again. Victory.
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted. Fired and they're hitting me.
Don't kill my sensei.
Giving up the chimney. Giving my shield to recharge.
Charging shields.
I don't have shields. When? Like, when?
Bam to the woozle.
I need shields.
Yeah, sending out a decoy.
I need shields. Do you have watch shields? Anyone?
Shield battery.
Oh, thank you, you're a darling. Exactly. Please kill that guy. I don't have any kill. I'm not going to end this match with one kill. Please, that guy must die. Nope, I must kill that guy. Okay, his team is around there. Yeah, just be coming, just be coming. Oh.
I'm good, thanks.
Three squads? When? When do we reach three squads, people? If I had a grenade, it'd really come in handy because they're inside our house. Do you have any grenades? Minute. Bloodhound and Wraith. That is the same Bloodhound and Wraith that was in that killed that was chasing us that time. But I see Octane, then I know it's the squad. That squad who avenged our lifeline. I'm waiting to third party.
Pay attention, gang. Not far from the ring. We got 30 seconds left.
Don't relax. Don't relax.
I'm relaxing. I'm relaxing. Calms. Oh, what the? Am I going to run in and start shooting everybody?
Tick tock. 10 seconds. Thinks the ring's close.
When the ring closes, we're gonna fuck everybody.
Yay, okay. Now that is music to my ears.
It's on. Ring's moving.
I need more kills. I'm not ending this match with two kills. Nope. Never. Really? This Bloodhound though. Habba. You know we're here. I'm just peep. Really, no, no. Oh, crap, crap. Really? They downed you.
Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry.
Please don't see me. team. This squad that was just not that time. Freaking squad. I'm vexed. What kind of rubbish is that? Damn! I just went hawk mode. A bunt, guys. Oh, Billy. Oh, Billy. That's how you want to play. Call me a queen. You've got to be kidding me. Freaking Octane.
Only one squad left.
Freaking Octane. It's really him. He's holding that stupid double tap trigger. He's going to die. Let's pop this guy. He's the one that killed last time. Win this match. I'm serious. Oh my god, I feel so proud. I know. I see. Let us do victory.
You are the Apex champions.
You can carry. I understand. Yes. You actually led well. If it was me, I know I was pushing like an idiot. But you led us well.
Yay!
I understand.
Okay, guys, so guys, it's for the video. Please, if you like it, if you enjoyed it, please comment, like, share, subscribe, and other stuff. So it would like motivate me to post more and stuff like that. Yeah, even though you don't comment and other stuff, I'll still post more. But please do. To comment and like and subscribe and other stuff. Anyway, I know I've been posting late, like this one came in late, but the next video is going to come in by next tomorrow. It's really kind of ready, so watch out for it. Peace.